Imagine that you are out on a hike in nature or out in the streets doing streets photography with your Ricoh GR III camera, and you just come across that perfect image that you just need to send to somebody, like a good friend, your parents, or that you just feel the urge to get the picture out on your social media platforms, like Instagram, Facebook, Flickr, or whatever. But how do you transfer that image from your Ricoh GR3 to your phone so you can post that image? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Håkan, and in today's video I'm going to show you which app I'm using to transfer an image from the Ricoh GR3 to my phone. Most cameras today can create its own Wi-Fi network. The same applies to the Ricoh GR3. To power that on, we press and hold this little button on the left side of the camera. So we press and hold. When the Wi-Fi is turned on, we will see this little Wi-Fi icon on the back screen. When we have turned on the Wi-Fi network on our Ricoh GR3, we must connect our phone to that network so we can connect to the camera. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go into settings. And then we have the GR3 network. Connect that. I have seen that there are some options which app you could be using. I'm using Image Sync, which is Ricoh's or Pentax's own app. And I think that works perfectly fine for just transferring image over to your phone. So let's open Image Sync. And let's see why that didn't work. Here we go. When you try to make a demo, there's always something that goes wrong. But here we see the images, and you can see we have both RAW and JPEG images. So if your phone supports RAW, then you have that option. Otherwise, you can just download JPEGs. Now, my iPhone can handle RAW, so I think that's great. So let's select that image, and we want to download this image. Then we just press the icon in the bottom right corner, and it will start to download. So we'll wait just a minute, and then the image is downloaded to our phone. So if we go to the picture folder, we will see the image here. And then we can do whatever we want to do with the image. If we want to send it to a friend, our parents, post it on social media platforms. But that's just the way to get the image over to your phone. I think the image app works really well. I haven't tried any other apps. Maybe there are something better, but I think the Image Sync app works perfectly fine. So yeah, that's how I transfer images from the Ricoh GR3 to my phone. So that's it for today's video. Please give it a thumbs up if you have liked this video. Also, consider give a comment down below. I always love reading and answering your questions. Also, consider subscribing to my channel if you want more Ricoh GR3 and photography content because that's what's my channel about. So yeah, that's it for today's video, and I hope to see you in the next video. Okay, bye.